I've been mostly keeping busy by going to work, going to school, keeping up with my homework. I've been trying out new recipes, and I've been doing a little bit of like home workouts just to stay active, which I